There's our pet of the week. Oh. We've got this adventurous and cuddly young buck, Nico with a K.
Nico is only a year and a half, so he's very energetic and on the stronger side when on a leash.
Yes, he is.
Despite his age and puppy strength, though, so Humane says he's very well behaved.
Staff also says he'll need to be the only dog in the house, but does great with kids. So if you have an active home with a big yard, Nico with a K can be a great companion.
And it's the last Wednesday of the month, which means it's time for our monthly update to check back in with some of the animals we introduced during the month of November. So along with Nico, this month we also introduce you to Franny, Ruka, Piper, and Missy. So far, Missy is the cat, and she is the only one who's been adopted. So Franny, Ruka, and Piper are still waiting for their forever homes.
So what are you waiting for? Head down to the shelter or reach out to the adoption staff between 12 and 5 p.m. Tuesday through Sunday.
Go meet Nico or the selection of other animals ready for adoption.